Thank you. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. și masa, am să perivare ce are, așa de cer și șiva, hapti vedanem slava, șiva, ija, ananda kodi vaishna, zumi, ija, namacha, șiva, haina, stanko, ija, am să coho și pisne ce are, ne coho, ce are, 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 Shri Vrindavan Dham ki jai, Navadvi Dham ki jai, Jagannath Puri Dham ki jai, Rangamai ki jai, Mohanmai ki jai, Tulsi Maharani ki jai, Sadhavara Bhaktivedanta ki jai, Shri Harinam Sankirtana ki jai, Hare Krishna Mahamantra ki jai, Janitai Gopramana ki jai, All glorious to Sambhudra, All glorious to Sambhudra, All glorious to Sambhudra, Oh, glory, oh, glory, it's the
Thank you. Vida, 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 vida Should feel that book distribution is something that they should try out, too, once a week or during marathons. There shouldn't be a split. Temple devotees and Sankirtan devotees. I'd never encourage Sankirtan devotees to develop an elitist spirit. Once I heard a statement, a pujari is the devotee who eats all the Mahaprasada. I have always opposed such attitudes. From the beginning, as a Sankirtan devotee, I always greatly appreciated the pujari because I knew they were doing a service I could never do. Ashtaratha Prabhu, for example, really inspired me, but he hardly ever went on book distribution. Just by his devoted puja, he always showed me, this is the Krishna you are distributing the books for. It became obvious because of his service, and that's what I need. Similarly, we may shout for half an hour, Sankirtan ki jai, but that doesn't inspire me as much as a devotee giving a class and explaining to me, for example, some realizations about how to protect myself from the modes of material nature. That is something I can apply on the street. The Sankirtan devotees should always try to deepen their motivation. Srila Prabhupada, book distribution ki
jai.
What was that quote from?
That's quote from
So the 10 offenses to be avoided in chanting of the holy names, and there is follows. Number 1.
To bless the devotees and dedicate their lives to proclamation of the holy names of the Lord.
2. To consider
the names of the devotees like Lord Shiva and Lord Ram, to be equal to him in the attainment of Vashish.
3. To listen
to the words of our spiritual masters.
4. To
bless the devotees and dedicate their lives to proclamation of the holy names.
5. To
consider the devotees of Hare Krishna as an meditation.
6. To give
some meditation of the holy names of the Lord.
7.
To commit simple activities of the strength of the holy names of the Lord.
8.
To consider the chanting of Hare Krishna, one of his precious rituals of existence, often regulates the spiritual activities of our planet.
9. To
instruct the greatest persons about the glories of the holy names.
10.
Not to complete faith in chanting of the holy names, and to maintain the
church,
even after understanding so many instructions from the center.
It's also considered an offense to be inattentive whilst chanting. Anyone who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against his 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success, which is
Krishna Prema.
Now let us offer our sacred obeisances
to all Vaishnava devotees of the Lord,
who can feel the desires
of
the heart of satisfaction.
Full of compassion for all Krishna souls.
Anjaka Padam Yashtam, Vibhas Hindu Vyavacham, Patinama